old school Joe here. Two famous people from Titusville have a connection to Hollywood.
Oh, yes. Priscilla Presley and Sally Field.
Thank you, me. I say, we start this vlog. Now, originally, I was not going to do this vlog today. Originally, I was going to do a different vlog today. But it is on a no winter maintenance road, so I decided to put that on the back burner and do that in the summertime and go to Plan B, which is this vlog. Sorry about that. But that's how sometimes videos go. Alright, let's go to Hollywood. Priscilla Ann Wagner. Born May 24th, 1945, in New York, to a James Frederick Wagner. Now, why does that line up in Titusville? That's not even in Titusville. But yes, James Frederick Wagner was raised in Titusville, and he graduated from Titusville High School, which is the Colstock High School of Titusville, PA. Even growing up here, I never called it the Colstock High School. I just call it the high school. I have. A little brief history on Mr. Wagner. After graduating high school in 1940, he joined the U.S. Navy, and in 43, he'd come back and met Anna Iverson, which they married, and they met in Florida, but they married, and they had Priscilla Ann Wagner, which you know of today's fame. Well, I'll get to that point. I am in Woodlawn Cemetery, where James is buried. And James was buried in 1945, Priscilla's dad. Now, sadly, in 1945, the U.S. Navy was required, you had to learn how to fly. And when James was learning to fly with another pilot, he wrecked in the fog over the Connecticut line, which both pilots died. And so, sad story, but Priscilla never did know her dad. It's sad when a daughter doesn't know her father. But when he died, and her mom moved on and got remarried, and then she is in Germany years later, where she meets the king of rock and roll, Elvis Presley. And you know what happens after that. She marries him. She becomes Mrs. Presley, and she has a daughter, and her daughter ends up marrying Michael Jackson. Yeah. Remember those days? I'll just stop right there. Actually, the king of rock and roll and his daughter marries the king of pop. It all is like a piece of, it's all like a puzzle. Alright, no, maybe I'm just rambling on. Alright. I've decided just to show the tombstone of James Frederick Wagner, Priscilla's dad, just for, you know, the respect. But he is buried here in Woodlawn Cemetery in Titusville, PA. Now, if you want to know the plot number, I'm sure you can find it and look it up. But here is a pic of what James's headstone looks like. I'm just going to give him the respect and not film it. I was going to film it and walk up to it and do the whole bit, but I'm not going to do that. I'm just going to give him the respect, because James is here, resting peacefully. Priscilla's father. I'm just going to leave it at that. Let him have his peace. But, on to the Flying Nun! Half of my subscribers probably don't even know what that means. Sally Field, and I will tell you, I have had this thing for all these years. I used to call her Sally Fields. I always added this S on. Of course, I do that to a lot of words for some odd reason. I don't know, but I always thought her name was Sally Fields. It's Field. Because her dad is Richard Dryden Field, born here in Titusville in 1914. Actually, December 26th, 1914, Sally Field's dad was born here in Titusville. But moved off to Warren, which is about 20 miles away from here, which is local. And he graduated from Warren High School. Always rain here. Never gonna stop. Actor Richard came back from serving in World War II. He met and married Margaret Joy Moreland. And in 1946, they had Sally Field. I didn't say Sally Fields either. I almost did. Sally Field. Crazy how two big worlds can connect to a small town. It's just the way it is. This actually really is a small world. Now, when you can connect, you know, Forrest Gump to the Naked Gun, you know, most of you don't even know what the heck I'm talking about. Naked Gun series, Priscilla Presley starred in all three of them. The funny, funny movies. The Flying Nun was an old show that Sally Field was in when she was young and getting into acting. I can guarantee most of you are saying, what the heck are you talking about? Some days I don't even know what the heck I'm talking about. Crazy how this world connects. Small town, big city lights, Hollywood. But that's how it is. Now Richard, I should say, was not buried here in Titusville. When he divorced from Sally's mom, they went their separate ways. He stayed in California. Sally Field, did I say Fields? Oh! Sally Field, dad, is buried in California. So he's not near here. But he was born here in Titusville, which connects him to this town. What connects Sally Field to this town? Crazy. Crazy. So, those were the days when the Flying Nun and Elvis Presley's wife connected to Titusville. What a small world we live in. Now I leave you with a song. Monday night, Pandora Radio, 1972 radio. Listening, been stuck in my head all week. And I'm trying to get it stuck in your head because I love 70s music.